snow. Are you ready? 10 cups of snow. And we can always add more if it looks like it's gonna be too liquidy. All right, Libby.
Step one, check.
Step one, check.
And then two, not then checked.
Step two is not checked yet.
What's step one?
Step one, go outside and get some freshly fallen snow. Watch out for the yellow and brown snow. That's not what you want to use here. Unless there's chocolate chips in it, but I doubt chocolate chips are in snow that you find outside. Step two, measure out 10-ish cups of snow.
10 or 12.
Yep, that's me.
Yep, that's you. Mm-hmm. Okay, and then step three, we're gonna add 1.5 teaspoons of vanilla. Ready? Can you dump it?
To make it flame.
Okay, there's one. Here's the half. Can you do that part?
Yeah.
Ready? There's a half. There you go.
Now we need to mix it.
Step, I don't know what step we're on. Maybe 4, 5, 7. Step something. Some condensed milk. Just pour the can in. There you go. Pour it on top.
All of it or half?
Just some of it.
Cool.
Okay, that's good. We're gonna mix it up.
Can I do it?
Yep, mix it up.
Is that it?
Yep. Simple.
Oh, yummy.
Yeah, that's some good stuff.
Can I try some?
Heck yeah. Three ingredients: snow, vanilla, condensed milk. Simple. First, you get the snow outside, make sure it's clean. Second, you measure out 10-ish cups of snow.
Yep, this is not okay.
Third, 1.5 teaspoons of vanilla. And then we just ended up using like half a can of condensed milk. So it looks ice creamish, or until you taste it and you like it. That's it.
Say, see you next time, Libby.
Next time, Libby.
How you make the perfect slushie? You get Mountain Dew and juice and mix it, and then you put snow, and it makes it good.
Hey, we're good.
Cool.